Hello and welcome back to my Let's Play Shogun 2. I'm Ayane Ranma and I'm playing as the Shimazu on very hard. I'm sorry for the a little bit shorter episode the last time, but I did not pay attention to the time. Now we should have lots of time for lots of gameplay. We moved all our ships and the other stuff. I think it is time for next turn. Yep, nothing is going to rebel, but I did not check this province. Fine, more money from this province. This one good. Oh, the Honma are going to die to the Tokugawa. Nice, the ninja failed his attempt. Okay. Hattori are on the moon. Their ships are actually what annoys me the most. So many, but I have to expect this. 2 turns ago we were trading, now we're at war. These treacherous bastards. On the other hand, we are pretty much their only neighbor, so eh. What could you expect? I hate it when a single hair drops out and is tickling inside the ear. Okay, very good. Oh yeah, yeah, wow, lots of stuff, fine. I have seen a Metsuke of high level go over here. We have a ninja of mediocre level in here. It has a level up though. That will master in sabotage though. You are a master killer. Still just 50%, wow. But still, you're a master killer, you should be able to do it. The monk cannot really reach it. Wait, no, it cannot. Okay. But the monk can minister to this settlement and make it more Christian. Even though it should be very Christian. Because of the cannons, I move very slow. Could this guy reach him too? Yes, let's try. The two master murderers must be able to murder a man. Very nice. There is a reason why I have master murderers. These guys still need to heal. Guys, did move. I will conquer from the left with 2 armies. But this army is actually not exactly full. It has lost 2 units, if I remember correctly. Fine. Let's recruit one for now. Can always recruit another one later. And here we have a Hattori army that is pretty strong. And here we have another samurai army. That is rather difficult. I could split my army in half and then I may be able to defend these castles. Not sure if this is enough against this. They have many samurais. But this province is Christian enough. Alright, I need a ship. Transport them. A cheap ship, okay, fine. So we have to wait another turn. That was not smart of me. Agent. Oh, the one in the harbor did not help. Fine. They should have moved close with those and then attacked with the one from the harbor. Summer is coming. There will be grass everywhere. Doing not nice things to my nose. This guy is repaired. Let's see where they move. Cannot reach them. Fine, but they will take a trip. Need one huge ass fleet, so we leave these two here and bring these master ships over here. So we have fused these ships all together. Down here is again another fleet, and another fleet. They just have too many, this is driving me nuts. Wait, why is this guy... Oh, I was preparing another army, right, I guess. This guy is supposed to move together with this army. Wait, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13. Okay, can recruit one more unit. Really, this is the fastest path? You have the best roads in there. In here. And in here, okay. Oh, we can recruit master units in here. We can recruit gold level units. 3 of them. Awesome. Are those already gold level? Ah, part of them is gold level. It's really good. Okay, so we have very strong armies incoming. In here, I hope we can hold. No, I will leave it like this. If we lose this, it's not too bad. We still have this. And this is actually the lesser castle, so this is more difficult to defend, while this is a decent castle. Okay. It could have been worse. Wait, which castle did they attack? Because this is only two walls, so I don't know if it's the one. I've no general in here, but shouldn't it have more rings of defense when it's such a huge castle? It's a very flat castle. It's a really bad castle. But it cannot be really attacked from this side. They would have to wander around. Okay, we have the bows in here. Good. We will have these Yaris sorted. Good. Three Yaris. The three master Yaris in the front. Two Yaris over here, and these two Yaris over here. I will place them in a way so they can retreat to the next level if necessary. One katana. Move here, they can run down afterwards if it's necessary. Now we place him right down there. Yeah, sorry, but that will happen from time to time because we have summer and summer does bad things to my nose and sometimes and sometimes my eyes. Oh god, they come all from this side. Okay, let's check. Lots of katana samurai. Okay. So you guys move here. It's faster this way. Okay, things are going well. What ranged units do they have? I don't really see any besides of these, but Matchlock Ashigaru are not really that great in this situation. They are bad to attack castle but great to defend them. Reinforcements. Only two katana samurai, but it's the best katana samurai I have. But I think I need to retain this too. I have no fire arrows yet. That's okay. Can move a bit in. As soon as they start to climb, I have to prepare. Okay, they start to climb. This means I want these up here and these back here in a thinned out line. Okay, the first have climbed. Oh, they cannot anymore. But still, I want those with this angle. Good, you storm in there. You move like this. Good. I'll make it like this. Most probably better. That's okay. We're doing great. They're fighting in here. They're fighting in here, really. My katana. I have the best armor in the world. Oh, and he raised up with the matchlocks. That's good, they will run soon and my retainers are fighting them. Over here, my other best katanas are fighting. Yari Samurai. The flank is a little bit on the low side. But these guys will soon defeat those and then have out over here. I have to look it from above. Ah, good. another keyboard, and ooh, okay, over here they have some trouble. Over here they're winning. Good, good. Shit, they run. But I'm sure my katana's been bold. This is a little bit close. It's much closer than I anticipated. Oh, I will lose this, I think. Yep. My katanas did not win fast enough. Now my Yari walls are running. Those are now in melee combat. Wow, these katana samurai over here did run. Fools. Well, I don't have a general. So they have a lot less moral. Yeah, when they run, when they are in the middle of the enemy, of course, like this, they will perish all. They don't even fight, they just try to run. Now they are in melee combat here. If the katana would have made it up here, that would have been good. That has not ended yet. You three men will be heroes and fight those Yari samurai. Because you were cowards before. You did run.
Our entire unit has perished, my lord!
Let's fasten this a little bit and see how they fight. They are, oh, that's no surprise to me. They're still fighting. Nope, dead.
Our entire unit!
It's fine. For a moment, I thought I'm winning this. Valiant defeat, never seen that before. Go on, ma. Go on, ma. Sea trade route raided all over the place. But why did this castle only have two walls? It's such a huge castle. This is bullshit. Now I have not enough armies in here. That's really bad. Still happy? Yeah, without an issue.
Good.
Good.
いかにいたしましょう。喜んで。ご用でございますか。大変結構。いざ進軍じゃ。疲れました。お命じください。Good.
Practice. Oh look, an army. Bah, it failed. Let's kill the general. Very nice. My army is still severely damaged, but we cannot move in here in one rush, so we will move up here. This province is only happy because I have a missionary in there. I have a feeling that they want to keep this army here and not in the castle. You stay. Good. Then, my ships. That's exactly what I hate. I did not get much money from here now because of this crap. But this time they could not get away, finally. Bye bye. They still survive. What? That's ridiculous. I hate that it always closes in so you cannot really see where they move away, while the AI always exactly knows where you are. It goes straight up, follows you straight up. I do not need this. Next. Next. Okay. Now I should be able to move this guy, Tsukushi, without this province being unhappy because the event is over that gave my provinces unhappiness. Could improve my farm. No way I could improve this one. This is tempting, this is good. I didn't ever do this even though I had this one. Yes, I did not have the money for quite a while. All the armies did move, we cannot do much else. Let's see what happens now.
Consider this our offer and do so.
I'm surprised because they never ever wanted to trade before. His army grew larger and larger every turn. Really annoying. Who is Shimazu Yoshihiro? This guy is famous. This guy should be a master of samurai and a great general. Well, with this stupid cross-shaped castle, doesn't really matter where I stand, exactly that's why. Okay, let's see where are his ranged units, if he even has some. His horses do not really matter. These units do matter because they blow up the walls. These horses don't matter because they only get in after a while. Okay, fine. So my general stands here. Then we have some Yaris. Let's grab two Yaris. Do this. Then two Yaris here. Wait, my flag is over here. I could do. Okay, no, you. You go like here, you'll be very thin, you here. I don't like these thin lines, but I have to do it. Oh, the flag is here. Then that's bad. Then we most probably have to switch this formation around. I did not see this flag. Shit. Oh, and here we have the range. They have some bow units over here. And over here. Fine, then we have to adapt on the go. No, like this. And then this katana troop moves here. Good. The rest is not yet in range. Smaller troop may be able to help. Oh shit. They will fall very soon, and I can use them somewhere else before they start to shoot. They are climbing already. Move in there. Oh shit. Move like this. Come on, attack those. Good. That is Yori Ball. Good. Yari ball. Good, they run up here. Why are you not fighting? Good, they're all running. What? They took it? Ow, it was fighting there. I will play with this because it's stupid that there wasn't even a notice. Ugh. Because that's the result. And though it was clearly winning, they were all running away. Now I even lost the stupid monk in there. Oh, which ones? I'm deep enough in here, I don't need more. Definitely don't need this. Clan-wide repression is not bad. That's clan-wide happiness. But just one, while this is two. Fine. Okay, good, over here. Good. The other guy will move. I hope these ninjas will live long. What a failure of a ninja. Mines. Oh, there's money in there, fine. And is 100% Christian. This province is 100% Buddhist. This will be an issue. Really? I will save here, because this should be more one-sided. Let's see what the auto battle says as a result. Fine, you can live with that. Yoshihisa, a daimyo. Good. Could go and completely defeat them, but I will not take my cannons with me because they usually take forever. Bye bye. And back into the city to properly heal. Oh, come on! Oh, so only the general can manage. Even though that. Look, I hate this about Shogun 2. There is a small yellow space, which would mean you can move a little bit further, but I cannot move in. Fine. This army could. Well, it could march next turn directly there. So we're fine. Not successful. Not successful. Oh, they take forever for the animations. Good. At least the ninja was successful. Oh, yeah. I think even without this guy, we should be able to do good stuff. Just a level 1. Too bad, it will take forever for this guy to level up. Really, guys, really, you all moved further. Even though you run away every time. Not this time. I'm tired of this hit and run strategy the enemy does. Why do you even try to capture this stuff? Just shoot it down. Go kill this one. I mean, look at this, this is ridiculous. Can I move, please? I move straight over here, straight to the west. Here is one. This guy, oh, some moved south. Those that moved south are really bad, I cannot reach that. Wow, a trade ship. He's coming with a trade ship to pillage my stuff, seriously. Alright, missionary can now move over. That's good. In here I should be able to improve my army with a few samurai. You come up with 4 katana. Some yardis is good, but I think I don't need all of these matchlocks. On the other hand, I can use them as backup. You will go down. Now. There are too many ships in here. Okay, did move all my ships, all my armies, I think all my agents. Wait, this one and no, this one I want to move. This one. We need more religion in here. Christianity is fine in here. This will go away by one, so next turn we're fine. 100% Christian. But this province needs to be more Christian. And this province will too. We will need some time. This province actually does border a few provinces. That was my plan in here, to make this Christian and spread it to the surroundings, because it borders so many provinces. But it failed because of bullshit. He got rid of one of my missionaries, it seems. Thanks, good guy pirate. Okay, we have several chances for rebellions, I got to check that afterwards. Holy shit! That amount of ninjas. Good. Oh. High chances. Good. Inciting unrest and converting provinces is really good. But sadly, this means we need another one of these guys. church in here. I have the maximum amount. Really? This means he just got wounded? I did not really check. No, a suspicious death it was. I'm a little bit confused. Mounting unrest in Aki? Really? In Suo? I thought Suo is going down by one. Four? Yeah, it should be fine next turn. Aki is going down because my army is standing next to Aki, not in Aki. What are you good at? Inciting unrest. Great. Huh. But this province should be fine, right? They want a church in here. Well, the cannons make it a bit slow. Just a small, irrelevant army. Finally, the ninja was successful. Like this, without the cannons, they can reach. Yep. GG, easy. Very good. This province will not be happy, and I'm fine with it. It's cool. The cannons can move after. You prepare the castle. They did never improve the gold mine nor the roads. Oh my god, that's bad. This is not important, we can build a church. I changed my mind, I want this. I need better missionaries. Oh look, an 8. Oh, it's too far. Fine. Too far is okay. Spear infantry? General loyalty. Fine. It's always good to have decent loyalty. Check the family tree. Why is this Christian? Oh, build a finance. Good. The army out. Aki will be terribly unhappy, so I have to stay in there for now, even though I would love to continue further. So this guy will also stay. Now this guy will go ahead and incite rebellions over there. Can he demoralize something? No. You have others following up. These are friendly armies, that's ships, that's good, which means our army can move over. How many units do they have? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. Shoot, I could have 2 more units. Oh yeah, I'm waiting for the bows. Well, they can move after. With the cannons, I should be slower than the bows, I guess. Really? Nope. And we have down here a few annoying Hattori ships to deal with. It can reach. Bye. Oh, that is good. Oh wow, that's a lot of ships. Calculation says I win. Let's see what happens. What? Oh, those did run away. Fine. Now I can decide for whom I go. Cannot reach those, but I can reach them. Both. Why can they run away? They did all. Did they? Why could they run away? But I will keep this big ship, because I cannot build that. That's really good. Oh. So, no, that should be fine next turn. Okay, I think we did everything. Wait, yeah. Next turn. Ugh. Wow. I don't get this. Why does he attack when it's this much in my favor? If he, all these single little ships that I killed, if he would have put them all into one fleet, he could actually threaten me. That's why I dislike naval battles so much, because you would have to do tons of naval battles. And none of them would be really relevant. So Anegakochi is at war with Besso, that's at least good. Wait. An enemy Metsuke failed. But why? Where is my ninja then? That's wrong. That was my ninja. Oh, come on. These guys are such huge failures. Move! Can I move now? Assassinate. You cannot reach. Over here. Holy shit, die. Side revolt. These guys fail so much, it's incredible. Kill this guy. Good, at least my ninjas are decent. Aki slowly changes, you know what, we don't need this. A church gives also a little bit of happiness, right? Yes. Good. We have these three guys. You know what? This guy can go and get them. And these guys can move back in here. Could improve this to a master. School? Yeah, why not? Right, this is a rich province. Nah, doesn't really matter. Well, the farms could be helpful. How much? Farming is good in here. Yeah, let's improve this. I should improve the best of them. Okay, I think I've done everything. How many provinces do we have? 17. Okay, good. It's no realm divide yet. Good. So we will make a cut in here and see you in the next turn.